రాజ్యసభలో ప్రస్తావించారు. రాష్ట్ర ప్రభుత్వంపై పూర్తి వ్యతిరేకతతో న్యాయ వ్యవస్థ ఉందన్నారు. ఈ ధోరణి వెంటనే మానుకోవాలని కోరారు. ఏపీ హైకోర్టు ఉత్తర్వులపై న్యాయపరమైన అనేక ప్రశ్నలు ఉత్పన్నమవుతున్నాయన్నారు ఎంపీ విజయసాయిరెడ్డి.
And legally questionable decisions, because it has been not only Andhra Pradesh has not only been suffering economically and financially but also judicially. Sir, a quite unusual and legally questionable decision has been in the interim order of Andhra Pradesh High Court imposing the ban on media and even social media for mentioning anything relating to FIR filed by the police against the former Advocate General of the state and others. Sir, it is unusual in the sense that there appears to be no material to justify such censorship other than the allegation by the petitioner that it is foisted the case, and it is also accompanied by an order saying that the state.
Please speak on the subject, Mr. Reddy.
Open to the High Court to grant stay.
Vijay Sai Reddy ji, please speak on the subject.
When political vendetta,
otherwise I will move to the other speaker. Please,
that too by someone who has served the previous regime as a law.
Vijay Sai Reddy ji, please speak on the subject.
And public scrutiny is all the
Vijay Sai Reddy ji, please speak.